How to Lose with Korea on Immortal, featuring the Tilted Axis map. Find survivors. They turn out to be a bad influence. Finish agriculture. No one ever appreciates agriculture. More ruins for more survivors? Nope, but culture and gold. Can't afford the shrine, so build it. Monument will be legalized soon. Soon, soon. 360 degrees of reverence. So much stone. Found India out west. Japan also shares the planet. Say yes, but should have known better. He's all about embassies and crabs. And now he wants Korean knowledge. Koreans know compass and many other techs. Whoever is in last place sure needs help. Colossus completed, and the wolf from Jeonju is to die for. Calm waves, that last place civ is probably Venice or something. Religious building, tourism attempt? Nah. He acts like his empire is in trouble. It's not. Pretty sure I lose out of nowhere, regardless of almighty temples. Astronomy will get us through the nights. Academics share land between cities. Turn 110 and Korea thinks a grand temple is a good idea. And Indian cities are huge. Protect from India. What do you think you're doing here, showing up in my face, acting like we didn't spend thousands of years back and forth trying to get each other into our respective national genes? Go away, Bismarck, I did not ask for this. The abandoned Arctic. Damn, Tilted Axis map. You scary. That warrior died of exposure. Hey look, a Japanese city. I'm thinking acrylics or watercolors. Maximize happiness before India begins the imports. If I settle over there, can I start a war? Let's see what happens. Germany? Nope. Other way around? Nope. Japan attack Germany? He sure does, but he raises it. He wants to be friends. Golden Age, when no room for great works. Flourish to feel better. Fertilizer is free, but don't ask what it's made of. Unhappy, so give the people a place to look at animals. Gandhi thinks he's so smart just because he's number one. Maybe Bismarck wants a chance to lead. Turtle, turtle. And crossbows. Attacks are in the air. Keep religion away. The academy is getting an expansion while India scouts with clergy. Take advantage of all the sheep. Wait a second. Keep up the Korean Inquisition. It ensures we remain strong. 17th tier, Andrew Jackson. I'm sure he lived a long, fulfilling life. Unfortunately, I am old enough to remember the Oreo commercial. No more Tilted Axis, this is Sandstorm. I'm immortal. Da 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 da. Rio, Montañas, un pueblo. Wait, I don't know Spanish. What's the Korean word for shrine? Maybe look it up in the library. Biblioteca. Songhai decided to settle close. We'll have to destroy him. Legalize destroying Songhai. Desert folklore is taken, so further covet gold. Crashland, the elite. Temple of Artemis feeds the elite even more. Monarchy? Surely you mean one true leader. I suggest Artemis build archers to attack Askia. He's asking for it. Seriously, look what the warrior found. Can't do the math yet, but we're thinking it's an army. Yeah, definitely adds up to an army. Adds up? Oh, it means I don't know. This is not a surprise. Four more turns till we confirm we're outnumbered. The skilled Korean warrior pillages salt. Thanks. Staying composed with composite bows. It's simple. We'll be fine. We've welcomed aristocrats. They're complaining about the noise. Sort of unprepared for this onslaught. Won't stop fighting. Can't stop fighting. Don't you know Korea's got the might? Seoul looks like Songhai's. Retreat to the coast. Life is better there anyway. See? This guy has no idea his homeland is lost. Don't even know what's across the sea. Why aren't the two unmet players coming to help? Help us, we are failing at helping ourselves. Red arrow of annoyance. The city is weak. A citadel provides a little cover. Next turn we'll have walls. Great. Seems Askia's war effort isn't hindering growth. He sees no reason to stop. Three musketeers, we're four composite bowmen. Scouts beware. Reproducing like mad. Must take the city back. It is for Korea, not Songhai. We are relentless and irrational. It hurts, but we'll feel better in the end. Siege is not impossible. A melee unit will be required to get our soul back. The ranged units can't steal souls. Don't forget there's faith to be spent. Keep health down. Send in the conqueror. Cover is necessary. Find your inner battering ram. Defeated. It's a strong soul. Scouts could theoretically save it. Seems Askia doesn't want it that way. He's got backup. Defeated. Enemy health rises. Korea wonders why. Maybe unmet players will see the smoke. The Koreans have been through enough. Catapult versus catapult. There is no winner. There might be a loser. Yeah. Darn it all. Next time, Korea will win.